Do you have one of these in your mouth? It's called an expander. I'm going to give you the top two tips to make your life so much easier with this. Number one, get yourself a water pick, because you'll find that food gets stuck in between the expander and your palate, and it's so hard to get out without a water pick. Number two, I want you to practice talking to yourself in the mirror every day, because the more you practice talking, the better that you'll be able to talk with the expander in.